He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Nice move. Putting it all on the line. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
His drop kick finds the mark.
He's starting to feel it here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
That one was off the mark.
Awful, just plain awful.